Maybe I'm not pretty, maybe I'm just fine. Cause I got a belly and I got a bum, and I'm always jelly of all the other ones, but they're itty bitty bellies and they're rump up a bums.
Hail Stevens, today I am gonna be doing a
boob battle
with Jingle Time. And from now on, we're gonna use this world to go and play build battles in. And I'm not gonna promise that we're gonna do a lot of build battles, because I'm not good at building. But today's theme, what was today's theme again?
What's
the theme?
Sorry. It was summer.
So we're gonna do summer because it's still
it's
Eve,
almost
but
summer.
It's almost summer, yes.
Spring.
I live for the summer or spring. Cause I don't feel like winter to you.
What are we gonna build in the same summer?
Maybe let's start off with the build battles with a house. To keep it simple.
Alright, are we gonna find we're gonna find a sort of beach in them.
We're gonna search for a beach thingy, maybe an island or something. Or jungle is really cool because it's just
but
really full colors.
That's not summer.
It can be.
No.
There's a summer in the jungle too. This is a really cool place to make like a hut on the mountains.
Do you know how to get cords?
What did you say? Sorry?
Cords.
Coordinates.
Yeah.
No.
Oh.
But we can make maps of the places we make.
Yeah, I'm gonna make a map really quick.
Okay. I'm gonna fly away. So we're gonna do build battles in this world. I'm not gonna promise anything. I'm gonna promise that this is gonna be a build battle. I'll stop recording for now, because or else the video is gonna be too long and we wouldn't have time to film the whole thing. I'll see you guys back. We'll see you guys back when we have settled our places. So yeah.
Bye-bye.
See you soon. Hello. Hi. So we found our places. We both found a pointy part of a beach thingy. And we decided to go and make a beach house, kind of. I don't know if I'm gonna make it especially beach house, but I'm gonna do it a bit summary. Because that was the purpose. We are gonna start building. And yeah.
Bye.
Bye. Hey, Stevens, we're done with our builds. We're gonna look at my one first.
Okay, may I turn around?
You may turn around.
Wow, what's that?
That sounded really sarcastic. I wanted to make an arrow, like drinks and food go here. Something like that, but it turned out like this. I think it's maybe the boot of an elf or all something. Right. So I'm gonna call it the elf hut.
Okay.
It's quite simple.
Ooh, banners. I wanna look around. Wait a second. Yeah,
alright. No, it needs to be night.
Why?
Okay, it can be day.
May I look inside?
Yes, you may.
Ooh. Barrels and sinks. And beautiful.
Thank you.
No problem.
I made a little turtle form down here.
Turtle form?
A little turtle's form.
This is so beautiful.
Thank you. Cool. Okay, let's go to yours.
Wait. I'm gonna teleport you. Don't look yet.
Okay, I'll look down. By the way, the sounds in the background are from our mom, so.
Alright, I'm teleporting you.
Okay.
There we go.
Okay.
You may have a look around.
Oh, that's really cool. Is it like a fisher's thingy?
Yeah. It's a diving helmet, diving tank.
I like these trapdoors. I like these trapdoors. Ooh.
It's a diving helmet, diving tank, protection diving
suit.
Band, yeah.
Oh, that's really cool. I really, really like that.
Alright.
It looks really cool, this.
Well, that's not the only thing. This is the inside of my beach house.
Whoa! I really, really like the color scheme. It's really pretty.
I
like the details of the glass.
This is the front door.
Ooh.
And if you go inside...
I like what you did with the slabs.
Yeah. If you go inside again... you open these gates and then you sprint and then you go off the water slide.
Whee! Oh, that's really fun. And I really like that.
And I've made this
wait, sort of that's so cool.
Lookout post, but then the top is a, how do you call it?
Air balloon.
Yeah.
It's so cool. I really, really like it. It's so beautiful. It's really pretty. Let me fly up. Oh, it looks so cool. It makes me think of events park a bit, so that you can do events with your family. What's it called? Forgot the name. And maybe even like a circus with the color scheme of the hot air balloon. So maybe you can make your own money from it. So you can start a real company with diving and sell drinks and fly with hot air balloons.
I have a beach suit clothing. What do you want to call it?
A wetsuit. Or
no, not really.
A skin.
No.
I really wanted to go do something with dyeing them in cauldron, my clothes in cauldrons, but I didn't do it. I really like it. Wait, let me look.
Wait, look. No, wait.
Look at us. That it matches your eyes too.
Oh, thank you.
It's really pretty.
Well, that was my build.
I really, really like it. 10 out of 10.
Yours is a 10 out of 10 too.
Aw, thank you. Wee.
Wee.
Well, little Stevens, I hope you enjoyed this video.
Bye bye.
Yeah, we had lots of fun. And I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.
So, before you go, was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better? If only I'd